the champion hurdle this year. Istabraq wins for Ireland. Charlie Swinger Rayner. It's going to be very close, but Istabraq is going to take it. Smiling for JP McManus, unbeaten this season. Istabraq takes the last by the hurdles and is cleared by 10 to 12 lengths. But coming back at him is Mighty Boss and also Guerrero. It's going to be very close, but Istabraq is going to take it at the line. Istabraq wins for Ireland. Charlie Swan knows it. Mighty Boss in second, Guerrero in third. But in fourth came Forest Ivory. Champion hurdle, and Irish eyes are smiling for JP McManus, unbeaten this season. Istabraq takes the last by the hurdles and is cleared by 10 to 12 lengths. A follow at the final flight with Shadow Leader. It brought down Bellator, but they're toiling in the wake as they race up towards the line, because the champion hurdle this year, the Smurfit champion hurdle, goes to the Irish on St. Patrick's Day. It's Istabraq and Charlie Swan.
As they touch down together, Istabraq on the near side gaining the upper hand now from Bredwell. They're about 15 lengths in front of Karawi. A real slog to the line, but it's Istabraq who's sticking his neck out well on the near side. Bredwell is fighting back. Bredwell coming back at Istabraq. Bredwell on the far side grabbing a narrow lead close home, and Bredwell has got up to win. He's pulled it out of the fire from Istabraq. In third place, Karawi, followed then by Shooting Light fourth, and some way behind him.
Istabraq is the winner of the Smurfing Champion Hurdle. Theatre World second, Trent Polly third.
Istabraq is the champion, a champion of champions. All on Warren Blue Royal, it was tight for second and third.